I mean, I've seen results from other groups, you know, that look at that issue, chronic inflammation, or even looking at these transposons, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So there's now some very exciting results that show that some transposons become active in older tissues, you know. And so I've seen some preliminary data where people said this was associated with increased epigenetic aging. And also our finding that HIV is very much associated with accelerated epigenetic aging also points again to this idea of a viral component, you know. So clearly there must be a connection, you know, it will be very interesting to tease it out, you know.
Right.
I don't have a good sense how strong that effect is, you know. Does, for example, chronic inflammation, or do these enzymes that you mentioned, you know, how strong is their effect if we perturb it? Do they explain 30% of the variability or just 10%, you know? So that's in certain ways the question.